Loyola senior Doug Adjei. He is the man of the moment. He's the one that creased the net with 4 minutes and 2 seconds to go in the first overtime to give Loyola their 1-0 win to advance to the semis. Tell me about that goal.
Well, I didn't know too much about it. I just saw Joe stand over 1-on-1, so I just had the effort to like run out on outside, and he played me over the ball, over the top, and all I had to do was just put in the back of the net.
Andy Harris made a lot of saves for them today. Did you just see an opening?
Yeah, I saw him jump up, so I just touched him to the net, to the side. So.
You got to be feeling like you're sitting on top of the world right now.
Yeah, pretty much.
You guys got a few days to enjoy it, and then you go after
McDonough.
All right, Doug. Great goal. Thanks for coming on with us. Great win, and we'll see you next week.
All right, thank you.